Well, a rare butterfly has been found thriving on U.S. military bases. A U.S. Fish and Wildlife Endangered Species expert says the frosted elfin has been confirmed at Fort McCoy in Wisconsin, as well as a few other bases in the U.S. The common thread among the bases is the way they manage vegetation. Controlled burns create the perfect conditions to grow the caterpillars. Now, the brown butterfly has a wingspan of about an inch.